What is going on, everybody? We are back with another episode of Free For All Survival in Minecraft on Xbox One. I'm here with Malia, Ronald, and Aiden. And so far, we've got houses done, except for Malia's house. It's almost done. She's still working on it. And
come to my house.
Ronald's house and my house.
Okay. It's been a second.
And Aiden's house. Yeah.
Aiden, are you done playing?
No.
If you're done playing, you can jump out, and then you can play with your toys. So I can have the full screen. Alright. Aiden is jumping out. Alright.
Alright, I have brought gifts.
Get that glass to my house.
No, that's my glass.
I have more glass. Cause I need two glass. I follow smart.
Thank you.
I'm knocking. Hello.
Hello.
I have one more spruce wood.
Okay, I was about to head over there now.
I'm going to do that too.
Oh, Malia, here, I brought this for you. I forgot.
Ooh, yay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Ronald, if you can't reach it, just build up. Okay?
It's up there.
Then build up.
I already did it.
Oh. Some spruce wood, what's this one? I might add some birch wood in there too. I need to make a new axe.
For the roof?
Ooh. Yeah. I might like make it like yours, but just with birch wood and regular wood and spruce wood, so. That's all the spruce wood I found. So yeah, I'm gonna get some what's it called again? What it's called?
Birchwood?
Yeah, birchwood. Another flower that I found that I'm going to plant in my garden.
Sorry.
Oh, you're good.
I'm wrecking your house.
Oh, you're good. I just came outside to do the same thing you're doing right now. I'll start over here though.
I'm not really wrecking your house. You know what I'm doing. Are you going to get rid of all of that? Okay.
The rest is going to be birch wood for my house.
No, guys.
More birch wood. Where's
that? You're hungry? You can go get some chips or something if you want.
Are you gonna turn all this in the grass?
Birchwood. If you guys find birchwood, can I have it? Or use it?
What do you need birchwood?
Yes, you can have a popsicle.
Cause I wanna use birchwood with my thing, with my house.
Like actual planks or actual tree?
The real, not planks, just the regular tree.
Not planks.
No planks.
So you're just balling out of control on your house.
I keep on glitching.
Oh, dope. Built stairs. Thank you.
You're welcome, sir. I got tired of jumping.
So I think I'm gonna tear down this little overhang on the front.
I need more birch wood. Where's birchwood? You have any birchwood?
You can go check my chests. I don't think I do though.
So that your house is made out of spruce?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, you got all these treetops.
Yeah, I think I'm right above. Oh, this is why I keep hearing it. Is it this, right?
I think right underneath of where you're living at, like literally. Underneath of it, there's a cave system. How to get in there is a whole different owl question.
I might just steal these sandstones.
Should we go to sleep real quick?
Yeah.
Try and prevent the mobs from spawning. That was not smart.
Alright, give me one second. I'm coming.
Oh, you took the stairs? Oh, would you? I don't know what you're doing.
I'm putting sandstone.
Oh, okay. Haha. I have left you a special present in your house. You will find it adorable.
Oh, well, thank you.
It's a bunny.
It's a little chicken.
It's a baby chicken.
Hopefully a duck.
I hatched it in his house.
That is now his pet chicken.
Yes.
Very funny, Daddy. Very funny. I need more birch wood for the roof.
Wait, I thought you made your roof out of spruce.
I'm gonna finish it because there's no more spruce wood.
What are you talking about? There's spruce wood all over here.
Where?
You have to use dirt and climb up and chop it down. So you, and then you can get the saplings and replant it.
I'm gonna look for some stone.
Okay, stuff. you do whatever it is that you're doing. Because there's like 15 floating trees here because you did not chop down the rest of the tree. But it's fine. That's what you want to do, you know? I'm sorry I have ODC. And OCD. Yeah, ODC. OCD. And I can't stand it. I can't stand it not one bit.
Down with ODB.
I'm down with that. I will punch you in the face. And as a matter of fact, there is an entire forest of spruce trees right over top of this hill. If you just came up here and looked. But no. There's no spruce trees. They don't exist.
All right. Aiden's jumping back in.
All right.
I'll leave the chicken. It's my chicken.
The baby chicken.
Leave it alone, Aiden. I'll fight you.
He's gonna attack your baby chicken like a savage.
I gave you butter. Ow. I gave you butter food.
I heard you. Thank you. Yeah, that's pimpin'. I think I'm gonna replace my stone with sandstone.
Your baby chicken got out.
Dun, dun, dun.
You sure the baby chicken got out?
Yeah, it's running away right now. No, for real.
I took off my doors.
You just lost your chicken.
It's all right.
It's all right. There's always other chickens in the.
I want to change my house color.
What? You want to change your house color? We haven't even finished your house.
I know.
Oh my goodness. I'm not contributing to that whatsoever. I refuse. You spent almost 3 entire months.
No, I'm gonna
sorry,
expand
buddy.
It with some cobblestone into it too.
I find that highly undesirable.
And I'm probably gonna have to get some more sand. Cause I'm expanding it.
Hey, there's a squid in the water.
That's funny. Not really though.
Yeah, I think I like the sandstone better.
Daddy, what's wrong with you? Not
your daddy. Well, you're following it around, Aiden.
Not your daddy. I don't leave you. I don't leave you though. It's firewood.
Those are my flowers.
What if we steal them? What if they get stolen?
Then I'll kill you. If you steal them, I'll kill you.
That
is accepted.
Here. Okay. What are you doing? What's wrong with you? Always got to put your hands on somebody. I just gave you a sword and everything.
Sorry.
There.
What's this? Thank you.
I think I'm going to take a bunch of the wood that I have saved up and make this area, like, down here a dock.
Bro, like, we're running out of, like, actual walking space.
We need to work on the roof again. I'm trying to expand my house.
Your house isn't even finished. How are you going to expand?
We're going to expand. I'm going to expand it.
All right, well, I'm going to, when it comes nighttime, I'm going to sleep. And then when I wake up, I'm going to go explore some more of the map.
I'm not.
I know, because you're still working on your house.
I know.
I shouldn't have.
There's a cave.
Right here.
Where's their cave at?
Oh no, the noise just keeps happening.
Oh.
Oh, over like underneath of my house.
What are you trying to do to me? Don't you dare use my snowballs.
No, I got my own snowballs. I don't need your snowballs.
You don't need your stinking snowballs.
Horses.
No, you don't.
Oh, forgot about
horses
that.
Horses are not intended to be killed.
I have food if you need food, Aiden. You don't get anything from the horses. Leave the horses alone.
You know, you're free to do whatever you like to do. I'm just saying, that's all I'm saying. You can do whatever you want. That's what you want to do. You can go for it.
Yummy flowers. Hey, I was gonna be
Malia, do you have any armor?
I only have boots. 2, 3.
I heard you.
You only have one chest?
Me? Hey, don't look at my chest. You're banded from my house.
You look in your chest.
I'm going to sleep.
Okay.
I need to take off my boots because I don't feel comfortable in my boots when I'm sleeping.
Yeah, I don't feel. Don't worry. I'm out of here. Let's see where I want to go.
Okay, so I need a lot of wood. But I'm going to have a lot of wood because I'm expanding my house.
Alright, I'll see you guys in a little bit. I'm going on an adventure. Unless somebody wants to come with me.
Bring a bed.
Fine,
really?
I'll bring a bed.
Then we're not going to be able to sleep, and then monsters will spawn.
We're fine.
Because you're not being smart. Never being smart.
It has nothing to do with being smart.
It does have something to do with being smart, because if you don't bring a bed, then you're not being smart because you're not going to sleep. So,
okay,
and then everyone has to stay up all night.
If you don't make your house out of planks, then you're not being smart. How's that? Yeah. Make your house out of a regular tree. That's not smart. But you don't have anything to say? Okay. And if you're saying anything, Ronald, we can't hear you. Just FYI.
Hello?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, I'm going to come with you.
Oh, you're coming with me?
Yeah, I'll catch up. The chicken is hanging around my house.
Yeah, man, because he was hatched inside your house.
Is that you over there, climbing up the mountain?
Yeah.
I need a lot of cobblestone.
Well, you better get to work.
Aiden, I heard you. Relax.
Oh.
I need chicken.
Oh, hey.
Now I got
it. It's possibly a cave. I'm waiting on you to get down here.
Stop. I'll fight you. I'll fight you right now.
Where'd you go? Oh, I see you.
You going in the cave or no?
Nah, let's go this way. Wait, we went that way last time, right?
I have no idea. Oh, yeah, we did, didn't we?
Yeah, we did. So let's go this way. Be careful, there's a
cliff.
Yep, there's a cliff there. Oh, wow, it's a canyon or a ravine. Alright, so we gotta be careful.
You wanna go down there?
Not necessarily. Maybe, well, you know, now that we know it's close to the house, we can go back that way one day. Alright, this is dead end. I don't even know. So go this way. Found it. It's a savanna, Sahara. I don't know what that is. Is that a mesa? Malia, what's that? What's that place with the funny trees? Is that a mesa biome?
Funny trees.
You know the funny trees.
What funny trees?
I don't know.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, good. I think it's Savannah. I'm not sure.
I don't want these.
What?
Is that a...
Where are you? I don't see your name tag.
Is that like a water temple?
Where?
Straight ahead where the sandstone is? Is that like an entrance?
No, I think it's just a, like a cave entrance whole thing. It's not really a cave, but it might be a cave. Oh, it's actually a cave.
Looks legit.
Stop baiting. I'm trying to do this.
Oh, this leads down to another ravine type deal.
I went the back way.
Be careful, because you could fall off and die.
There's a lot of water on this side. Well, not a lot of water, but... And this thing's intricate. I'm gonna meet back up with you so I don't get lost.
I kinda don't want to go down there, but I kind of do. Yeah. You can check it out real quick. I don't really want to go down there though.
And there's a creeper over there. Aiden's about to drown.
How did you drown?
Oh no.
What happened?
Where did you die?
I fell. But it's alright. I'm good.
Did you die in here? Where did you die?
He died like deep in the ocean.
Oh, so now all of that stuff.
There's a creeper up there.
It's lost in the ocean, so now you have to remake everything. Unless if you want to go down there and...
There's an Enderman in here. Shit, creeper. I survived. Are you alright?
I dropped my map.
Alright, I'll go get it.
I got it.
No, I can't get your stuff, buddy. I'm nowhere near you, and I have no idea where you went.
You didn't bring a bucket of water?
No, I did not bring my bucket of water.
What are you doing, man?
Making my walkway easier to walk on.
Oh, you ain't got no skills?
No, I got no skills.
I'm headed back up, so if I can figure out how to get back up, I was right here. Are you on your way back, buddy?
And me?
Yes, you.
Yes.
Alright, I'm right here. I'm waiting on you. I'm not gonna leave you. Even though that's my natural instincts telling me to do it.
I already have a stack of cobblestone. And 23 other cobblestone.
Your guy looks so funny.
Benighted hobo.
Alright. Let's get out of here. Oh, did you bring a bed, Ronald?
Yeah, I brought a bed.
Okay. Because you don't want to bring, you know, not bring a bed because that's just not smart.
I told you it's not smart.
I know. No.
And you were lying.
Why don't you just parkour? You can't parkour.
What are you talking
about? Talking about you, you're like breaking blocks and stuff. You don't have to break blocks.
I was collecting sandstone for my house.
Oh, okay. All right, fair enough.
Damn it. I mean, darn it. Dang it.
You should hop into bed. Everybody should hop into bed because if we're in the bed out in the open, we're going to die.
All right, Aiden, go to bed.
I'm going to bed. Ow. Just broke my legs 20 million times. Why is there a random dog in my house? Oh, yeah. Yeah. Aiden is using my bed. So am I. I have two beds. Yeah.
Okay. Which way do we go? Just so. I was about to be real butthurt if I lost my map. Alright, we're going this way.
Alright, let me eat.
Hey, it's a skeleton. Hey, skeleton, you're on fire. Buddy.
See him.
Something is telling me there is a village in the direction we're not going. Temple. It's a temple.
I made it.
Alright, I got dibs. I called it.
I found another way to
that's orange clay. That's cool. Alright, so this is how this works.
You went down in there?
No, I'm about to go down. Yep, I went in. Alright, cool.
What's down there?
Chests and TNT and a pressure plate. That's a trap. Oh, that's dope.
Don't step on the pressure plates if you're in the temple, because then they'll blow up.
Ooh. Ooh, got some books. What else do I get rid of? Broke your legs.
Mm-hmm. I'm really far away, buddy. Yep, you got leather armor.
I got 4 diamonds and 3 emeralds. Nice. Alright, so this isn't gonna work. You're gonna have to go. Oh, you were collecting the clay?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's cool. Okay. And that's pretty much it for these places. There's some orange clay right here, too.
How do you keep on drowning, Aiden?
And the cobble.
Where's stone? Where's out here?
Yeah, the chiseled stone with the Minecraft block and the creeper face.
Here, Aiden. Here.
I'll break some of it out for you.
Aiden, here. You can use this.
I can't collect anything
else. Protect yourself for now. Use it. Take it, Aiden.
Sorry.
That's my fault. No, that's all me.
You can use that to protect yourself for now.
Yeah, that's pretty good decor. There's some more over here on these other temples too. Oh. You missed a piece over here. I don't know how much you actually want. Look at the map. We are pretty high up here. Are you good? Or are you gonna collect some more?
No, I'm good.
Okay, there's a whole bunch more if you want to say it.
No, I'm cool.
Okay. Alright, I think we need to go this direction. How much food did you bring? You bought enough food?
Yeah, I brought a lot of food.
It's bunnies. Hey, bunnies.
Yeah. All right.
How are you doing over there, Malia?
Good.
Okay, you good?
Yeah.
Hey, there's an underwater temple.
Where?
To your right. I think it's an underwater temple. It's lit.
Oh. Well, that's sketchy. Want to check it out?
Yeah, I'm down here. Oh, I can breathe.
Okay, cool.
Alright, so I don't think this is anything.
Oh. Hold on, let's see.
This says lava.
Nope, this is just a pit. What are you doing? Okay, let me eat real quick. And let me gather. Let me dump my bucket of water.
No.
What happened?
Hey, where's the light coming from?
I don't know. That's why I thought it was a thing.
Let me try and collect some of this obsidian.
You need the iron one?
What? For the obsidian?
Yeah.
No, you need diamond.
Oh, never mind.
I got it. We're good. I'm just double checking to make sure there's no lava underneath.
Yeah.
Where should we make our nether portal?
I don't know. In the middle of the town? Whenever we make roads and stuff.
No.
Okay. Yeah, it's gonna take a little while. This obsidian takes forever to get. Well, at least we're safe, I guess.
Yes. What are you looking for?
It's nighttime now.
Okay.
I'm looking for the wheel.
Hopefully, I don't like wake up and suffocate and die.
Filled up with water.
I finished my roof. I only need lighting now and glass. Nice.
Are you in the... Okay. That's your bed? That's my bed. How about to try to steal your bed? It's my bed now.
I have torches.
Kind of worked out perfect though.
Yes, I agree.
Got some diamonds, got some obsidian. Now I need to make a book and some bookshelves, and we will have an enchantment area. And we can make another portal. It's gonna be amazing.
Just gonna go ahead and smelt down this iron ore while you're doing that. Be productive.
Doing this. Alright, guys, well, that's gonna do it for this episode. I'm gonna sit here and mine out this obsidian, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, a like rating would be much appreciated. Comment, subscribe, any suggestions on what you want to see us do. Yeah, and we'll see you guys in the next one.